Zo, testing de nieuwe Ryder 750 hier in de woods. Wie dit een awesome ride, quite fast. Let me show you here. Perhaps this better. Yeah, you can see all the details. It powers automatically. You have a great navigation here, so it's quite good. And all the stats you have, of course, heart rate. You can put up power, navigation, cadence. Quite cheap, more affordable than this 1030 Plus. So quite nice. So, and just out of the box, it works very easily. You just pause and start it, and if you just say pause here, then you can go to the screen. Yeah, it's just so nice. So we have also the lock and the unlock button here. And of course, you can also use it with those buttons, two on the right and two on the left, and just skip the screens like this. Very easy, you can see all the sets, and of course you can just customize it at your own wish, just like this Garmin 1030, and in size, yeah, it's more small. It looks like the 830, but it's like 100 bucks cheaper than the 830. It's like the price of the 530, but yes, yeah, as you can see, the way better navigations, more options, and yeah, I think it's a quite good choice to consider. Just can just swipe this, zoom it like this, and you see how fast the processor is. Oh, that's strange in the woods. A car in the woods here. That's interesting. Oh, yeah. It is the boswachter. So does it look on the steer. So quite nice, quite sleek. So yeah, let's just continue the ride. So, on the cycling path now. Just ending this vlog. Oh, the helmet is not good. So, this is good. So, it was quite a fast ride for me. I'm quite, yeah, good condition now, but we were with two guys and just full throttle. It was quite nice. And yeah, perhaps I did a small crumb. If you have like Strava, it's quite nice. But in short, the Ryder 750. Let me just show down, slow down. It's like affordable, better than a Wahoo and the Polar, of course. I never hear something from Polar on the cycling computer front. Yeah, more affordable than the Garmin's. Cannot say that's better than the Garmin's, but in price quality it is. There he goes. Then the second one, because it's also perfect for, of course, the race bike. Like there. This is here so beautiful. In the woods, it's just a single trail. So nice. But it's just everything I can say about the 750. You have to bundle for like a free Fenty box and 250 for the normal one. So quite good. It looks quite sleek. I think it's a great one to consider. So, thanks for watching. Hope you liked the video. Rate it with a thumb. And please subscribe to the channel. Just help me and the channel. And you just get new cycling videos, of course. Of those units, of other cycling tips, also on the race bike. So, thank you and bye.